Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're doing a bonus playthrough. We're starting it today at least. Number 12. This is Shin Megami Tensei 2. Characters in this game in no way relate to actual people or groups. So, we played the first one previously, and it was really long. This one's probably going to be just as long, but I've never played the Shin Megami games, so let's do it. Several decades after the Great Destruction, while cultivating the wilderness, fighting off packs of demons, and through countless deaths, humanity survived. The people were not strong enough to survive without someone or something to cling to or rely on. The Messian religion preached the advent of a savior, gathered together believers, and built a city on the site of the old cathedral. The city came to be known as Tokyo Millennium. See, I believe at the end of the first game I got the law ending, where basically like the religion took over, which I guess is where this is taking off. Game. Hey, wake up. Hey, how long do you plan to sleep? Oh, get up already. Hurry up. You made it all the way to the tournament finals. You can't start slacking now. Fighting that thing that you are a natural. Dialogue's a little silly. Especially the way you are able to hold your own despite being in that drunken stupor. Don't give me that face. You better be glad I saved your sorry ass. And remember, in your test run through the virtual battler, you not only made the high score, literally went through it unscathed. That skill. Don't be forgetting that I was the one that paid for that run. After all, you couldn't even remember your own name when I found you. Who else would have taken you in? You make a hell of a gladiator, too. Thanks to me, of course. Well, it's a pretty cool-sounding name for one, too, don't you think? Ah, this formerly studentless old man's luck has finally turned. Anyhow, until you win the championship and get us both out of this hellhole, no slack. I'm not gonna let that asshole Haneda show me up any longer. Sorry about the rambling. You got me, though? Yes. Then get your ass up and start today's training. What will you do? So, I am 1000% using a walkthrough for this, because I remember the first game being very obtuse. Alright, well, we're gonna... let's save first. Pressing oneself is an integral part of training. Easy kickback and get rid of that tension. Let's train. Going to a run through with the virtual trainer. Okay, Hawk, ready, set, go. stop there. Yo, nice job there. Alright, well, we gotta keep training because I want to gain a level first. How do I get to the menu? Alright, so L is map. Oh, here we go. I remember auto battling through the first game, which is probably what I'm gonna end up doing. Just because this game's so long, there's so many fights. I'm gonna focus on strength and stamina, because I don't think the main character gets magic. Yukigaki. Alright, I also don't think I can talk to demons yet, so we're just gonna fight right now. I got 44 experience, holy crap. What do I need to level up? 114? Town to train yourself. 200 monies. Oh, hell yeah, this is so good. Yo, there's some guy here looking for you. What was he like? Among all of you, he has the greatest power. You will give him a name, understand? His name is... know what? The default is Zane. We're just going to use that. Zane is his name, yes. Hey, what's wrong? Someone saw me. The guy who was looking for you. Called himself Zane. Anything you have. Personal, but I can't sell anything to members of Okamoto's gym. That sucks. This guy rules, look at him! It's like Disco Stew. You having a groovy time? Request yourself some far out music. What am I requesting? Anything here. Virtual Battler. You too can be a hero in cyberspace. Coming back here. Tell you this woman's name. Her name is Hiroko. Do not ever forget that name. Her fate is inexorably entwined with her. Alright, cool. Now that. Let's go to the virtual. Level we try. Level 1, please. Back. Space and up the chap.
Want to talk to me? Are you a friend?
Sure. I'm Shirei Knocker. Oh, I'm yours to command. Sweet. Exceptionally intelligent. Give him a name.
No.
So then you cannot give him a name?
Yes.
I see. Then I shall tell you the name assigned to him. His name is Gimmel. This is Gimmel. I am in Arcadia.
Thank you.
bar, kick back and relax. Looking for information, the bar is the place to go. What's that? Oh, why are you taking damage? What? Was that a thing in the original? Oh, because I have no magnetite or whatever it's called. Okay, you know what? And in that case. That was a waste of money. Jumps. That's new. Thomas Tank, an extremely hardy fighter that can shake off hits as if they were nothing. He said that his body contained triple the magnetite of a normal human beings. Feather Adonis, wielding superhuman strength, the strongest warrior ever to fight in the Colosseum. Famous for his battle to the death against Killer Sunin. The Hero, the first champion, said to have been able to freely summon and control demons at will. find out what geeks got it. Alright, everyone, it's time for the main event. The finals of the tournament begin in earnest. Let's introduce our two contenders for the championship. In this corner, we have Red Band. And in this corner, Hawk. Alright, let's go. Probably not what I wanted to do, but... resembles you quite a bit. His power is nearly identical to yours. Can you decide on an appropriate name for him? No. I shall tell you the name assigned to him. His name is Dalith. What are you looking at? Listen when I'm talking to you. I gotta admit, you've got guts to ignore me like that. Maybe you're just a fool. Hawk, you've done quite well making it up the ranks this far. I applaud your fighting prowess. And I mourn your impending death. Oh, I guess we're fighting. Alright. That didn't go well. Thank you. Sure. Now I can feel safe talking. Human, come over here. Ah, damn it. What's up, buddy? You look like someone I should be threatening with. Don't be ridiculous. I'll guide you to hell. Yeah. stronger this time. We have a winner. Hawk is the champion. This is a great managing the champ. Alright, we'll continue this in the next episode. So if you guys like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and strap yourselves in because we've got the rest of Shin Megami Tensei 2.